for repair. The Prima.
So I bought Sonic Colors Ultimate, the Digital Deluxe version, and I've been playing it for a while, and I decided to take a break. And when I come back, just you wait. I turn on the game, you know, Nintendo Switch, cool, everything's loading, whatnot. Oh boy, it sure is taking its time, huh? Oh man, it's been a while. Yeah, so now I can't even play the game. Why?